There are many similarities and differences between the naming conventions for ionic and molecular compounds.